The hardest thing for me to hear throughout the process was my meeting with the doctor after, it was probably a year after my injury, and I was going with high hopes to get cleared and able to play again. And what he told me in the office was that he thinks I would never be able to play rugby again. I cried a lot in his office. It was heartbreaking. I just felt like everything that I worked towards was gone. And that's because at the moment, it was.